channel. My name is Deekshita and I'm from Uttarakhand. I make videos on fashion, beauty and lifestyle. And if you are seeing this face for the first time, then please, please don't leave without subscribing to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing something very different. I haven't done it on my channel so far and it is a jewelry haul. Wait, it's not a normal jewelry haul. It is a jewelry haul in which every product is for under 200 rupees. Everything has been bought from one single site. I got all these from Shein. All of these products I did not get on one single purchase. I got these, I guess, two or three times. Some of them have been used by me already because wo main bahut time pehle maga chuki thi. So I can give you a better review on whether they tarnish or not. But most of these have been bought recently only. Now these are all the new pieces that I got, and yeah, I'll be going through them one by one. I have my laptop right here, so I'll tell you all the prices of all these products, and everything will be under 200 without discount. Everything came packed in this plastic packaging, and I hope these companies come up with new kind of packaging that involves less plastic, because you know plastic is so bad for environment. I think I got a lot of pieces, and combining the ones that I recently got with the previous ones, we have a huge haul to cover. So grab something to eat and let's just get started. These are the first pair of earrings. These are wide hoops. They are golden. I think all the jewelry that I got is golden. I got these for 142 rupees. The quality is amazing. They are so lightweight. I think I've had hoops which are much bigger than this, and they are the normal hoops, thin one, and they're so heavy, like they're so uncomfortable to put on. But these ones are so nice. They are light, they are so cute, they are wide, so they're different, and I love them. Like, I definitely recommend you to get these. Next pair of earrings are these fake pearl dangling earrings. I again really like them. This is what they look like. Wait, I expected these to be very heavy, but they are not. They are very lightweight. They look so chic, and I think these will go perfectly with Indian wear as well as Western wear, which is one of the best things that I liked about these. Like, because they'll be so multi-purpose and they look good with everything. And I paid 174 for these. I think अगर आपने कभी कुछ पहना हो, लाइक नॉर्मल जीन्स टॉप एंड जीन्स और समथिंग, और आपको यू जस्ट हैव टू ग्लैम अप योर आउटफिट, यू कैन पुट दीज ऑन विद सम हाई हील्स एंड अ स्लिंग बैग एंड विल बी गुड टू गो. इवन इन एन आउटफिट लाइक दिस, इफ आई रिमूव माई नेकलेस एंड पुट दीज ऑन, लाइक दे लुक सो बॉम. यू कैन इवन कैरी दैम, यू कैन वेयर लाइक एन वाइट ऑन वाइट आउटफिट एंड इवन पुट दिस विद अ वाइट ऑन वाइट लुक. And it will look extra glam. I think these are also coming on my list of favorites. Now these are the third pair of earrings. These are this cut out hoop kind of. When I saw these online, I loved the design, like how different it is from a normal hoop since it has this cut out thingy here. But what I feared was that these are going to be very heavy, but oh my god, believe me, these are very light because they are hollow. I don't know if you can see, but these are hollow from inside. Another very good thing was that these came with two type of these back supports. जो ये back में लगाने वाला नहीं होता है. They had a rubber one and a metal one also, which is really nice. Like, you can use either one of these, and if one of them gets lost, तुम्हारे पास फिर भी एक spare है. Now again, I think these will look so chic with any kind of outfit. ये again उस type की earrings हैं जो या तो jeans top से पहन लो, से dresses, स्कर्ट्स, हर चीज़ के साथ चल सकती हैं. द ओनली प्रॉब्लम दैट आई गेट विथ चेन इयररिंग्स, और ये बहुत बार मैंने नोटिस किया है कि ये जो ये बैक में ये लाइन ये जो दिया होता है विच गेट्स इनसाइड योर ईयर, ये बहुत बार टेढ़ा होता है. लाइक ऐसा नॉर्मल भी नहीं, पूरा टेढ़ा होता है. मे बी इट गेट्स डिसफिगर्ड ड्यूरिंग द शिपिंग प्रोसेस और समथिंग, तो आई हैव टू एडजस्ट इट. और उसमें प्रॉब्लम ये होती है कि इसमें डर लगता है कि कहीं ये टूट ना जाए. अगर कभी टूट गया किसी का तो इयररिंग विल बी ऑफ नो यूज़, सो दे शुड लुक इनटू इट. अदरवाइज दिस हैज़ अ लाइक स्मॉल स्क्रैच और समथिंग इन इट्स सरफेस, इट्स नॉट दैट विजिबल, तो उससे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद दीज इयररिंग्स एंड आई थिंक आई विल यूज देम अ लॉट. डिड आई मेंशन दीज आर फॉर 150 रुपीज? आई गॉट दीज फॉर 150 रुपीज एंड अगेन वेरी नाइसली प्राइस्ड. Sheen, good job in your pricing. Next are these yellow colored triangle geometric earring. I like the color combination of these ones, plus the geometric jewelry trend is kind of on right now. And these are again very lightweight. Like, I don't know how they're doing this, but all their jewelry is so lightweight and so comfortable to wear. This will bring just a perfect amount of pop of color in your outfit. So I love them. How cute! And they are so small. Like, the size is perfect for everyday use. Kabhi kabhi kya hota hai, but badi earrings, like, you cannot wear them every day. This you can wear to your college events or for offices. Like, offices ke liye bhi kitni perfect earring hai. So this is a win-win situation in every aspect. The next pair of earrings, ooh, these are nice. Yeah, it was a set of 3 hoops. Wait, I'll take them out. It's a set of 3 hoops. Hoops are normal, but look at the color. It's silver, neon. Everyone knows neon is trending like crazy. This is just a subtle way of including neon in your outfit without making it too chatak or something. But these again are so light. I'm so sorry if you feel like I'm repeating the same line over and over, but I cannot get over the fact that all these earrings are so light. These are the neon pink. Like, neon pink one with any white colored outfit again will look so nice. And then the classic old silver ones. This looks so colorful. This set of hoops is for 184. Now on for 184, I get all the 3 pairs. This was the most expensive purchase of this haul, but I think individually they all come down to way less, like 60 something. So it's such a good deal. So I have 3 more earrings left. Now the next pair are these again hoops. These are very lightweight, first of all. And they look so nice, but I expected them to be a little bigger. मतलब photo से मुझे लगा था कि it is going to be a bit bigger. But it's okay for an everyday basis. मतलब not for everyday, but थोड़ा सा fancy उस पर this will look so good on. I got these for 152 rupees and it's a good deal. Now the second last one are these tortoise shell earrings. This kind of print is very much in trend again. And these are made up of resin. It's again very lightweight, very trendy. Looks good on every outfit, but I think iske liye you'll have to put your hair up or something, because then it will be visible because of the pattern. I got these for 148 rupees. Now the last pair of earrings are these leopard print ones. They're so gorgeous and they look so grand. I love them. Like, they don't look like they've been bought from Shein or something. And these were for 134 rupees. But the only complaint that I have with them is they are very heavy. I cannot wear them for more than half an hour. Like, they just drag your ear down. And that's sad, because then I don't get to use them very often. But these can make any outfit look good. But then they are very heavy. That's sad. These are the last pair of earrings. I'm so sorry for all the earring bombing. They're so chic. They have like these hoops dangling on these bars, golden bars. Yeah, they're very nice, very pretty, and I have used these a couple of times. Again, very lightweight, very comfortable to put wear, unlike the leopard ones which I cannot wear at all. So yeah, these are the last pair of earrings. This is the first necklace, and sadly this is tarnished. I have wore it like 3-5 times. And it looks very dark, but I really like the design of it, so I am going to wear it more. These ones are for 135 rupees, I guess. Also, there are a few tips from me that you yourself can do to prevent your fake jewelry from tarnishing. One of them is, if you like a piece very much and you would want to wear it for a long time, coat it with a clear nail polish. No, the top coat or clear nail pin that you get, just coat this entire thing with a pendant and everything with a clear nail paint. There will be a layer of clear nail paint preventing it from getting in contact with your skin, and it won't get oxidized or it won't get tarnished easily. Also, there are a few DIYs online that I've tried myself. One of them is using a toothpaste. So take any toothpaste and in a brush and just in a particular part, suppose this is the part This is a chain that has been tarnished. So what you can do is apply some toothpaste on it and slightly with a very light hand rub it with a toothbrush, and it will get back to its almost get back to its original color. I recommend you to first try these hacks on the cheapest jewelry, so that even if it gets ruins, then you'll not be very upset about it, because sometimes these hacks does not work. I have spoiled a couple of pieces of mine trying these out. So yeah, there goes my tips for you. Now the next, this necklace, it's rose gold and it has this inverted triangle kind of detailing with this extra something here. And this one, surprisingly, I wore 4-5 times I guess, and this has not tarnished at all. Look, it just looks as good as new, doesn't it? This was for 178 rupees, and this is on the pricier side compared to all the other ones. So all the necklaces that I'm showing you now onwards, I haven't worn them actually, so I don't know how quickly they will tarnish or they'll get green. Okay, so the first one is this layered piece. It has this moon kind of and a coin detailing. It looks something like this, and I'll do a try on so that you can see it for better. This has this coin detailing on this, and this coin jewelry is very much in trend right now. So if you want to get it, definitely get a coin jewelry one, not just to stay in trend, because ye lagta bhi bahut acha hai pehenne ke baad. Now the next one is for 146 rupees. It is this gold coin print statement necklace. Nothing to complain, I like it. And I think such kind of pieces are good to work individually, or if you want to layer them together. So the next piece, it's all tangled up. I hate it when necklaces do this. Next piece is this again layered necklace, and it's for 174. Okay, so in the description it said ki ye do set hai, like this has a single do necklaces hai, but it came as a layered one, but no problem, I was planning on layering it anyways, so it works for me. But if you are getting these, then remember that they will come together and not as two different necklaces. Also, this square bar has a lot of air bubbles at one side. दूसरे साइड में इट्स प्लेन, सो इट्स गुड, ये सामने वाला साइड है, बट पीछे स्टिल इट हैज दीज एयर बबल्स. बट या इट्स अ नाइस पीस, इट्स वेरी डेंटी, द चेन इज गुड, एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू गेट बार काइंड ऑफ नेकलेस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. सो आई हैव थ्री मोर पीसेस लेफ्ट. ओके, सो एज आई सेड बिफोर, आई वॉन्टेड टू गेट दिस कॉइन एंड बार काइंड ऑफ नेकलेस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. दिस टाइम आई गॉट टू ऑफ देम, द वन साइड आई शोड यू प्रीवियसली, एंड देन दिस वन. Funnily enough, this one in its description said that it's a two, like a layered piece, but it came with two different necklaces, and the one that said that it will come with two different necklaces, that came as a layered piece. I don't know why, they should correct the description. So this is what it looks like. The bar in this one is very small, and again I think isme bhi thode se air bubbles hain, but itna zyada nahi. And this is the coin one. I love the chain in this. The chain is so dainty. And this I got for 154 rupees. Uske baad the second last piece is the cheapest of the entire haul. This is for 96 rupees, and it's a bar. I think it's called a metal bar necklace. This is a pendant. It's in the form of a metal bar. It's good. I like it. But this chain is, it's a little thicker than you expect. क्योंकि सारे इतने डेंटी डेंटी से थे कि मुझे लगा ये भी वैसी होगा, बट आई ओपन इट एट लास्ट ऑफ, इसकी चेन मुझे थोड़ी सी थिक लगी एज कम्पेयर टू अदर्स. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, दिस पीस, आई डोंट नो व्हाई इट्स माय फेवरेट, इट जस्ट सेज गुड लक. आई एम डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू कोट दिस वन विद अ क्लियर नेल पॉलिश, बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट इट टू गेट रुइंड. आई लाइक दिस अ लॉट. दिस वॉज फॉर 138 रुपीज. या फाइनली वी आर डन विद दिस हॉल. I know it was a long haul, but I definitely recommend you to buy at least these three earrings, like this one, these hoops, because these are very multi-purpose and everyone wears stuff like this. मतलब hoops तो हर कोई पहनता है और हर चीज़ के साथ चलती है, तो you can carry them out. Plus normal hoops अच्छा है if you wear colorful hoops like these, क्योंकि वो आपके outfit को और ज़्यादा different बनाएगी. I'll mention all the links in the description bar. If you want to get anything, you can get it from there. And yeah, I hope you like this video. If you liked it, then give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, please share my channel with all your friends and get them to subscribe too. And I'll see you next time.